The Adventures of the Hayride by Emma Fricke. I wanted to go on the hayride. I felt happy. I had never been on a hayride. When I was approaching the hayride, I saw the bull eat the hay. It was funny. I felt some horns at the end of the hayride. The scarecrow waved his hand goodbye. We were going to see the rest of the farm.